boxing in a battle of undefeated world champions and superstars of the sport for the undisputed welterweight championship of the world. And now, ladies and gentlemen in attendance and boxing fans joining us around the world, live from the T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas, it's showtime! Introducing you first, the WBO World Champion on my right, fighting out of the red corner, wearing black trunks with gray and white trim, proudly representing his home of Omaha, Nebraska. He weighed in at 146¾ pounds, the three-division world champion, is undefeated in his sensational career, with a record of 39 wins, no losses, 30 wins coming by way of knockout. Here is the acclaimed pound-for-pound great, tonight making his showtime debut and his 18th consecutive world title appearance. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the former WBO lightweight world champion, the former undisputed super lightweight world champion, and the current undefeated WBO welterweight champion of the world, introducing Terrence. Across the ring, the IBF, WBA, and WBC world champion fighting in the red corner. Running by trucks with white and red trim, hailing from Dallas, Texas. He weighed in at the welterweight limit of 147 pounds. He is undefeated in his tremendous campaign in the ring, with a record of 48 wins, no losses, 22 wins coming by way of knockout. Here is the sensational star of boxing and the commanding pound-for-pound great tonight in his 8th consecutive world title appearance. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the renowned, current, undefeated, reigning, and defending, unified WBC, and once again, the referee in charge, Harvey Duck, now to give instructions.
All right, boxers, you received your instructions earlier. As a reminder, obey my commands at all times. Protect yourself at all times. Touch him up. Good luck.
right, solid first round. You know, we're starting to fill each other out. I get it.
Thank you.
one-sided fight right now. We're gonna see what's gonna happen. He's still got that energy in him. Let's see. Uh-oh.
Thank you.
guys. I don't know what to tell you.
Thank you.
It's not over yet. It's not over yet.
Still undefeated, and now the undisputed welterweight.